You've seen how robots are made and what they can do. But how do the robots know what they are supposed to do? Do you think they have brains?
Well, kind of. We are very clever.
Robots have parts for thinking, but those are different from the brains that humans have. Humans need to tell the robot thinking parts what to think and how to think. That's called programming. Don't worry, we'll talk about programming, but first things first. You need to know the parts of a robot. In Transformers, the robots had a head, arms, legs, lots of body parts that looked like humans.
Robots can have hands, legs, the head, the body, and some parts inside, just the way human beings also have parts inside. All parts of a robot can be grouped into three categories.
Do you remember this robot? Let me remind you. It's Voye, which was made by young engineers at the Makerspace. The first category of parts for a robot is called the mechanics. This includes all the parts that help a robot to move. You can think of it like the robot's body, just like a human has a body. The second category of parts on a robot is called electronics. This includes wires and electrical components like resistors, capacitors, and power systems like batteries. Other important electronics on a robot are the sensors, which work just like the human senses. They take in information so the robot knows what is happening in the world around them. The wiring, the power systems, and the sensors, these are all parts of the electronics category in a robot.
Sensors on a robot like me are similar to your senses. When building a robot, you need to program it so that it can sense objects around it. Robots use sensors to avoid running into walls or falling into water and to know it is the right time to perform their task.
The third category has to do with the parts that a robot uses to think or to process information, just like a human brain. It is the software or programming, which is how a robot processes information. You will learn about programming in the next segment of our show.
Robots were designed to mimic humans in a lot of ways. Imagine if you were a robot, which part of your body would be the mechanics? Which part would be the electronics? Which part would be the software or programming?